guys, this is probably one of the things that I'm most excited for, is the Star Wars lineup for the summer, or, I don't know, for 2013, 2014. We've got a sideshow Luke, the Hoth Luke. The head sculpt is amazing. It looks like Hot Toys quality. And then we also get the Tauntaun. The Tauntaun has interchangeable heads for if you want to have it as Luke's Tauntaun. Or the figure that I'm most excited for, that I think is the best out of all of them for, you know, this head sculpt. I think this is the best head sculpt we've had of Han Solo to date. Is this one. Sorry, the camera's not picking up. I just have my iPhone, but it's amazing. When they put it on their site, you're going to see this is an amazing figure. Hoth, Han Solo, and the probe droid. And then Darth Vader. A pre-United had the light-up feature on its chest, though. Right now it doesn't, I don't know. I mean, I'm sure they can't run that thing 24/7 for the whole weekend, but it looks pretty cool. It's going to be a deluxe figure for $250. This Grievous is freaking amazing. This makes me want to buy the Anakin and the Obi-Wan, you know, as the young Obi-Wan figure.
That I would imagine. Just, I mean, I can cancel it, but it's pretty badass white fit.
Prototype Earth Mountains.
I kind of like it better than the regular fit.
And the prototype Boba Fett armor.